other news. The body of 16-year-old Betsy Parker was found early this morning in the San Francisco Bay. Police have been in search of both Betsy and Lisa Parker since last week, after their parents had reported them both missing. Todd Callahan with the latest. Thank you, John. According to Betsy and Lisa's parents, the last person they were seen was at the local bus stop, where they made their daily routine back home from school. But last week, they didn't come.